Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're about ready to leave the Ducal Palace with Corwin.
A simple matter.
Baldur's Gate awaits, Sapphire. Oh, right. I'll let to get my gold before we leave. The Ducal Purser of Phyllis has been holding it for you. You'll find him in the basement, near the treasure room, if not actually inside it. I'll be here when you return. Alright. First tell me about the companions you located. There's a bard called Garrick, and a pair of ne'er-do-wells named Safana and Corin. They're at the Elf Song Tavern. The witch Dinah here and her bodyguard Minsk are staying at the Three Old Kegs. Well, I'm definitely going to the Three Old Kegs. Not too interested in Garrick. I don't know who Corin is. Is he a paladin? I'm not completely sure. And Safana is annoying. But yeah, definitely Steiner here in Minsk. A monk named Rasad is currently working at the Iron Throne building. The council made it a refuge for those fleeing Kalar. We've got someone named Teax, locked up at the Flaming Fist headquarters. Okay, I remember Rasad standing outside the inn in... I can't remember the name of that place. It's been so long since I've been there. Hold on one second, this is killing me. It's on the tip of my tongue. Yeah, I'm pulling up a map. And it's insane. Can't remember stuff. Well... Not Baragos. Nashkel. Okay. Yeah, I remember talking to him outside Nashkel. And Teax is in Baldur's Gate, I believe, outside Antar Silvershield's estate. He's a gnome. Not sure what class, but I spoke to him very briefly. Same as Rasad, very briefly. I'm very interested. Yeah, where are Khalid and Jahira? Garayan wanted them to protect me. Reports we received put them up north, enjoying some time to themselves after the Iron Crisis. I just ask about everybody. You couldn't find Neera, the wild mage? She's hard to miss. Just look for the nearest burning anything. We did receive some reports of unseasonal fires near Boresker Bridge. I can't recall hearing of anything similar recently. Viconia we met very briefly. You couldn't locate Viconia, I'm not surprised. We found the drow, and in the company of a Dwargar, no less, they've been hired on to the Dragonspear expedition. You'll see them in the morning, should you wish to speak to them. Can't see why you would, though. I argued against their kind joining us, but these are desperate times. Alright, I can't ask about Kagan or Branwyn. Disappointing. What I really need is supplies. You'll want to visit Sorceress Sundries, then. I can get you there. Okay. I'll be back after I speak with this Ophilus. Ophilus is a male? Alright. As you wish. If I want my gold, I must find Ophilus in the palace basement. Actually, I forgot all about that. My missed fortune. My gold is being held by the Ducal Treasurer of Phyllis in the vault in the palace basement. Alright. Okay, so if I look... Did I look at all these? If I look here, these are stairs down. So that must be the place. Actually, it's not very clear. Oh! Okay. Here I thought we were leaving. Apparently not yet. It's pretty creepy down here.
Fine.
He's uninjured. What? Corlaz? Mirror imaged. Flaming Forcer. Flaming Fist and Forcer says, did you hear that, huh? Oh boy. Stand down. Never. I'll not be imprisoned again. Stand down or we'll put you down.
You are the one who delivered me to this hell.
Your own crimes brought you to this, Corlaz. You conspired with Saravok against the city. You must be punished for that.
As you will be punished for Saravok's murder. I was surprised when I was taken to the palace and not to the jail. Now I know it was so the dukes could torment me in private. Did you think I'd be treated fairly? Justly? I expected no mercy, but even I didn't expect this horror.
What is this? You claim you've been mistreated? Tortured?
You're nothing more than I expected. Pathetic. Now let us finish this.
I was gonna look into the matter and try to help you out, but... I must defeat Corlaz once again. Saravok's servant, the mage Corlaz, is at loose in the Ducal Palace. If I don't stop her, she'll take revenge on me for my role in her capture and Saravok's death, and on the city for the torment she claims to have suffered in captivity. Well, I hope these two enforcers can help, because it's just me.
What? Yes?
Spell ineffective. We need to dismiss her, Throw another one. We're attacking, are we not? Okay, we got one left.
What is it?
Spell ineffective. I'm panicked. I'm still panicked.
Punish the lawbreakers. Punish the lawbreakers.
Punish the lawbreakers.
What?
Am I unpanicked? Okay. Oh, magical. I have to dismiss this first? Alright. Wait, is that her? No. Where is she?
Such mean tasks.
Oh, now it's working.
Oh,
I was gonna say, but now that our stuff is working.
Yes.
Oh, does she have stone skin? Yeah. Oh, I killed her. I see now why they call you hero. We're in your debt, ma'am. Did she have help? Or was she working alone? It was just her, far as I can tell. The doppelganger is the only other prisoner down here right now. Its cell is still locked, and it had no way to communicate with Carlash. We thought she was secured, her manacles were warded, her cell reinforced, but somehow she found the magical power needed to escape. Best go and let your commanding officer know what happened here. I suppose we'll have to. Damn. Captain Ernesi won't be happy about this. Yeah, we'll Captain Ernesi. Corlaz is finished forever. In the Ducal Palace's basement, I once again cross paths with the magician Corlash, a former lieutenant of the Iron Throne. She survived our first encounter. On this occasion, I was left with little choice but to kill her. Okay, there she goes. Well, it's too bad. Oh, because we froze her, right? I wonder what magical items I could have gotten from her. Well. We got rats.
A simple matter.
So I wonder where this Ophilus is. A cell key. This is a standard key. Keys are used to open doors. Yeah, I had no idea. Keys are used to open doors. Is there someone out there? Who's in there? I'm an officer of the Flaming Fist. Gotta get me out of here. That's probably the doppelganger. How did you get in there? A doppelganger tricked me into opening the door, then took my face and locked me in here. Please, find a key and let me out. I need to find a way to free the imprisoned Flaming Fist officer. The fist restrained. And if you think I'm gonna trust that. A Flaming Fist officer has been accidentally locked in a cell in the Ducal Palace. I must free him. You. Let me out! Let me out of here, dammit! It's me again. Not yet, I'm afraid. I'll keep searching. Do it quickly. I may be safer in here than you are out there. Could it be true? I mean, I do have a key. I thought I saw a question mark on something. I mean, it could be true. That's a frozen jib piece. Though polished and well-maintained, a close inspection makes it clear that this suit of plate armor's days of use in the battlefield ended long ago. There's Ophilus. Unless you're a doppelganger. If anything happens, I'll run over and free whoever's in there, I guess.
You are welcome here.
Oh, Sapphire. Hello. What brings you down to the palace treasury this night? It's kind of a weird... This might be the doppelganger. Well met, Ophilus. I embark upon a journey soon, so I'd like to withdraw my savings. You want your money, do you? I believe I just said as much. Yes, well, you see, here's the thing. There's a... In regards to your gold, there's a little problem. I don't exactly have it at the moment. That is troubling. A lot of effort went into acquiring that gold, Ophilus. It nearly cost me my life, more than once. I still don't know how it happened. The dog won every race it was in the last 5-10 days. Are you kidding me? It should have won this one easily, but who brings their pet rabbit to a dog race? I mean, really? You bet my gold on a dog race? All of it? In fairness, I also bet all my gold on the race and lost that too. I can get the gold for you soon, very soon, I swear. Please don't tell Duke Belt of this. I'll lose my post. I won't tell Belt. You'll tell him yourself, immediately. He needs to know what's happening down here. Oh no, please. Please don't make me do that. It's the right thing to do, and I expect you to do it. All right. I'll tell Duke Belt what I've done. That's fair, really. More than fair. Thank you, Sapphire. You are as merciful as you are wise. Once I've spoken to him, I'll fetch your money and meet you outside the palace. Farewell. I'm gonna make sure I talk to him as well. I should meet the treasure outside the palace main door. My missed fortune. I just learned from the palace's treasurer, Ophilus, that the gold I gave him for safekeeping has been lost. I've sent him to Duke Belt to receive proper punishment for his negligence. After that, he'll meet me outside the palace with my gold once he recovers it. Well, alright, what's in here then? Locked? I don't suppose I know a knock spelling. I know it, but I... Ah! There we go. Of course, this one's locked as well. I'll need another knock spell to get in there. I can't believe I'm missing Safana at this point. And this I looked at. These orderly rows of grain sacks have apparently been sitting in a small pool of water for some time. The stench of rot fills the room. Oh, that's wonderful. Let me out! Let me out of here, dammit! Do I dare confront the doppelganger? Here.
What? Fine.
All right. Okay, these options are back now. I was told the only occupied cell down here held a doppelganger. I see. Very well, then. Let us speak honestly. I have much to offer you, if you give me my freedom. Free a doppelganger? Do you think me mad or just stupid? There is nothing I can offer you to let me walk free? Then I guess we have nothing more to discuss. Talk again? Ah! It's such more pleasant to wear one's own face. But now, to business. Beneath the Iron Throne building, I have secreted a cache of weapons and valuables, a veritable fortune there for the taking. Let me live, and all of it is yours. How veritable a fortune are we talking about here? More than 1,000 gold? A couple swords of exceedingly high quality? Potions of various sorts? All very useful. You say there are items hidden in the Iron Throne's basement? That's where we are, isn't it? Where exactly? You would have me trust you to let me go after I reveal the treasure's location? No. Free me, then meet me in the Iron Throne's basement 3 hours hence. Then I will give you what I have. Oh, did you get the... It might be that down there that we're trying to get into. Did you get the impression I was going to let you go? No, that's not going to happen. You have my sincere apologies for the misunderstanding. Now, it looks like it's a doppelganger, not a greater doppelganger. There will come a day you will regret this decision. You have no idea what you're throwing away. Okay, I thought we were going to go into battle there. Can I rest down here? Because then I could use my knock spell. Either find an inn or rest outside. Well, let's... unless I can bash this open, which I doubt. With a strength of 11. I can't really let a doppelganger go free, but I'd love to get at this treasure. This is probably what it's talking about. Let's go talk to Duke Belt.
Such menial tasks.
Might be in here if I'm in the right floor. Duke Elton. I think he's up there then.
Such menial tasks.
Like we both came up an elevator together.
Accept my apologies. My intent was to keep you and Imowen safe. Kalar's assassins, indeed any assassins, should never have been able to breach the palace.
I don't have an option to tell him about my missing gold. Wow, okay. So I wonder if we can go to sleep and come back here, or if we're gonna be locked off. Oh, this is the wrong... We need to go back... down, right? Yeah.
Such menial tasks.
That is interesting, the whole thing with the, doppelganger, but... I can't let it go free. I mean, the potions could be useful. The swords I wouldn't be able to carry. Maybe if I come back here with some friends. Hmm.
Yes, fine.
Let me see if I can ask it one more thing.
A simple matter.
I mean, I could just kill it and take the key off of it, right?
Appearances can be deceiving, monkey!
Okay, monkey. What do you want? The treasure you mentioned. Let me out of this box and it'll be yours. Think me a fool? If you fail to take this opportunity, then you are a fool. Free me and the treasure will be yours. I swear on my life, I'll not cross you. As you're not leaving your cell, you'll not have a chance to cross me. Wrong though it is, it's your choice to make. If you'll not change your mind, then be gone. Alright, fine. I'll see if we can come back here after to unlock that thing. I just need one more knock spell.
Such menial tasks.
And I assume I'll be able to open the chest, same as I would a door. Alright. Baldur's Gate awaits, Sapphire. And I am eager to walk her streets once more. The Flaming Frizz tracked down a few of your known associates. Unfortunately, several were beyond our reach. Alright, let's be off. Stay close. The streets are shoulder to shoulder with people. It's a cutpurse's dream out there. And an assassin's. Head out the door and I'll follow you. Let's go. Captain Shale Corwin has been assigned to help me on my tasks in Baldur's Gate. Captain Corwin may be a valuable ally in time, but for now she will serve as a guide. She certainly seems dedicated to her task. Recruitment drive. I may find potential allies at the Three Old Kegs, the Elfsong Tavern, the Iron Throne, or the Flaming Fist Headquarters. I don't remember these two being mentioned. Captain Shale Corwin's been assigned to help me seek out some friends in the city. Minsk and Dinah here have rooms at the Three Old Kegs. Garrick, Safana, and Coran can be found at the Elfsong Tavern. Rasad works at a refugee camp at the old Iron Throne building. Teax is being held at the Flaming Fist headquarters. Being held? Perhaps one or more of them should be convinced to join me on the journey north to Dragonspear. Alright, well definitely these two. Minsk, Dinah here. And, Safana, Endless Coran, and Teax are rogues. And then I assume we can come back in here and get their stuff. Yeah, that's not a Flaming Fist officer. Alright. Alright, let's go out. Oh, there are a lot of people. These people are falling over. There's a horse. These are all refugees.
Wow.
No one will help me. No one will help.
The Flaming Fist is trying to keep the peace, but it's an uphill battle.
Yeah, keeping the peace by, like, just knocking people out. Set aside. Make way for the hero of Baldur's Gate. We need food and a place to stay.
A simple matter.
We're more than mercenaries.
Greetings, ma'am. That was funny. I saw you knock down one of those peasants. What's wrong with you? I don't like to do it. We've got to keep the crowds off, though. Gotta keep the palace safe. Oh my god. You can perform your duty without unnecessary violence. These people need to trust you if you are to keep order in the city. Remember that. Yes, I understand. Thank you, ma'am. I'd best get back to work. Oh, my reputation increased by one. Where are we supposed to sleep? So my reputation is now... Wow, my lore is 71. Where is the reputation? Popular. 15.
We're more than mercenaries.
Have a good night, officer. Same to you.
We're more than mercenaries.
Wherever we're going, let's get there fast. There's a fine line between a crowd and a mob, and I'd rather not be outside when it gets crossed. Where are we going? You tell me. We are to acquire equipment and allies for the trip north. There's a couple of Rashemi adventurers we can talk to at the three old kegs. That bard, or the thieves at the Elfsong Tavern, or a monk at the Iron Throne building. Or we could just return to the palace. What about these thieves? Koran and Safana. She's a thief as well. Not sure they're the sort of people we need in this adventure, but Duke Eltan believed you might want them to join us. See if she said anything else. What about these adventures from Rashomon? A Wicklaren named Dinah here, and her bodyguard Minsk. She might be useful, but I have my doubts about him. Word is he's taken a few too many blows to the head, and it's made him... Let's call it unpredictable. He's only unpredictable if you use his rage effect or whatever it is. You mentioned a bard, I believe? Garrick. He's become a regular at the Elfsong Tavern, which doesn't tell me much about his talent, but does make me question his intelligence. It's not a venue that welcomes most singers. Oh, the tavern which allows the ghosts to sing. The Iron Throne wasn't always welcoming to friendly monks, yet there's one there now, is there not? Wasad in Bashir, a Selunite of the Sun Soul Order, slow to anger but quick to act when needs must, so they say. I seem to recall someone mentioning a cleric at the Flaming Fist headquarters. Did you forget him? I hadn't, actually. I just hoped you had. You really want to see that loon? Duke Eltan seems to think I should. He also suggested I contacted a bard of some sort, didn't he? Garrick. So who's the cleric? Teox? Yeah. TX is a cleric. Okay, I didn't know that. And I didn't know that, Koran is a thief. Well, we'll not learn anything useful standing around here talking. Stick close to me. You can count on that. Let's go. So that's, Ducal Palace. We'll talk to these people.
I'm so tired.
Someone needs to listen to us. Someone needs to help.
I'm so tired.
I don't understand what the Crusade wants. They said their grand plan would be revealed. I don't care what they're up to. Ran the first chance I got. Anyone who gets in my way eats an arrow. Got it? Now clear a path. Come out and talk to us, Dukes.
I'm so tired.
I have no relatives who can take me in. Where am I supposed to sleep tonight? The Dukes are doing nothing to protect us. The horse does not speak.
Please, help us.
Shall we take what we need, as the Crusade did? The Council's not leaving us much choice.
We're more than mercenaries.
Keep back. No shoving. Someone needs to stop this crusade.
I'm so tired.
The Council of Four is supposed to protect us. Where's our protection? Where? Where, I tell you? Oh. I had a sense of adventure once, and I had some adventures. Now I just have sense. Where are we going? Can't fault you for that, being safer in there, given what's happening, but wherever we're going to, let's go. Oh, girl.
I want my mommy!
We had to walk for so long. Mommy carried me sometimes, but I walked as much as I could.
Order is what matters.
I'm so tired.
It was a long march to Baldur's Gate. Now we're here and no one wants to help us. The Iron Throne's filled to bursting. We have nowhere to go.
I'm so tired.
Shall we take what we need, as the Crusade did? The Council's not leaving us much choice. I wonder if they would eventually start rioting.
We're more than mercenaries.
Step back now.
Please, help us.
Why isn't the Flaming Fist marching on the Crusade right now? These fanatics need to be stopped. You can't hide forever, Dukes. Dukes are doing nothing to protect us.
I'm hungry.
Are we safe now? Forever?
Please, help us.
I lost everything when Crusade mercenaries took my village. They took what they wanted and burned the rest.
Simply no standards these days.
One simply can't walk on the streets nowadays. A carriage is the only way to travel, but the Fist wants them off the streets for the duration of this crisis. Ridiculous. Quilla?
Bother and bother. Never a calm spot. Never a break.
Lovely night, isn't it?
Simply no standards these days.
I'm sorry. I've no goods left to sell.
You sold that entirely? Business must be good.
It's just been so busy with the refugees and all. Everyone seems to need twice as much as usual, and the crowds... Wait a moment. I know you. You're the hero of Baldur's Gate.
I am called that, though the title is far too grandiose for what I've done.
You're the answer to a prayer. I've a bag of money, my day's earnings, to take to my moneylender. She's over by Sorceress Sundry's. I was mugged twice trying to get to her yesterday.
Oh, God.
Could you take it over for me? I'd be so grateful.
I'd be glad to help. Quilla says, now isn't that something? Fancy the hero of Baldur's Gate carrying your earnings for you.
Thank you. Here's the money bag. Please go straight to Sorceress Sundry's. My moneylender works just across the street. Let me know when you're done.
I need to bring this purse to the money... lender across some Sorceress Sundries. Oh, Phyllis is here. So, Sapphire, there you are. I'm glad to see you. Oh, Phyllis, you're bleeding. What happened to you? I had it, Sapphire. I had your money. Had? I don't like the sound of that. My tense is making you tense, eh? Hehe. oh, no laughing. Laughing's no good right now. Ribs are pretty broken. I had your gold. I said I'd get it, and I did, but before I had a chance to bring it to you, I was attacked by ruffians. My gold certainly is getting around, isn't it? Should have let them kill you. You would have suffered less at their hands than you will in mine. Where did this happen? What can you tell me of these ruffians? They were refugees fleeing the crusade. I heard one. She said that could return to the three old kegs now that... Gods, that hurts. That really, really hurts. Now that they had gold to spend. Three field kegs, huh? I'll start there, then. Get in the palace and find a cleric. The streets aren't safe, especially for someone in your current state. You're a kind woman. Thank you. I will repay you. Swear it. Just need a little more time and some healing. Excuse me. Okay, he's immediately talking to us again. Don't talk to me again. I should search the three old kegs for the people. I should search the three old kegs for the people who attacked Ophilus. The palace treasure, Ophilus, battered and bloody, intercepted me outside the high hall. He was assaulted by thieves who made off with the gold he owed me. He believes his attackers can be found in the three old kegs. And then, was it all the way to the bank? I need to bring this purse to the moneylender across from Sorceress Sundries. Tira, a merchant working south of the Ducal Palace, bid me take her day's earnings to her moneylender, who works across the street from Sorceress Sundries. And I guess we've gotten this... Okay. I guess it's not something that goes in my inventory. Well, that is. I have 50 gold. Maybe that's what that is. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. It's kind of chaotic over here. Oh, we'll talk to these guys, too. The door has been securely barred from within. A small note has been pinned to the front. No vacancy. Alright. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.